grace of Almighty Allah, I am also fine. Now I am taking class 9, subject English, second paper. English second paper. Now I will discuss tag questions. Tag question is a phrase added to the end of a statement in order to turn it into a question or fact that the question is correct. Such as সে মিথ্যাবাদী তাই নাকি হি ইজ এ লায়ার ইজন্ট হি চার্জ অ্যাজ ইউ সি এ চার্জ অ্যাজ হি ইজ এ লায়ার হি ইজ এ লায়ার এম আই এ লায়ার ইজন্ট হি ইজন্ট হি হি ইজ নট এ লায়ার হি ইজ নট A liar, liar. Is he? Okay, my dear students, you see, first one is affirmative sentence, and we do negative, isn't he, by using auxiliary verb. Second one is negative sentence, and we use affirmative, auxiliary, and subject, and make tag questions. Okay, some auxiliary verbs and its negative form. Some auxiliaries and its negative form I will show you. Now we see. Would not Shall not, that's it, children, double and shall not, son, that's it, and son. Okay, my dear students, you see, you see, Rafiq was studying, wasn't he? Rafiq was studying, wasn't he?
Here is that A.
We have been this in Dakshin. Okay, the PO, his senior counselor, Dakshin. PO of the boy, Maya, present. Maya,
PO of the. PO of the boys. PO of my boys. Maya, present. PRESENT, present. Maya, there.
There is a little water in the pot, is there?
There is a little, and a little water in the pot. In the pot, is there? Is there? Is there?
There is a little order in the foundation. They are with the sentence. This ke subject hisabe, that ke subject hisabe, byabohar kara, that question kara.
If extra sentence with there, we can sense that question tag there and make subject there.
There is a little water in the pot. Isn't it there?
There is a little water in the pot. Ella Downtin and Linear water. The meaning the water in the pot. Isn't it there? Then there three are in there. Then
there. Shut the door. Would you
shut the door? Actually, shut the door. Read down our door. Would you? No, you want to go. Why won't you? Would you?
Shut the door.
If we can, in perfect sentence, we always use, in imperfect sentence, we always use affirmative. We always use affirmative sense.
Shut the door, give me a pencil. Give me a pencil.
Give me a pencil. P-E-N-C-A-N. Pencil. Will you? Will you?
Shut the door. Give me a pencil. Shut up.
That's it. You shut up. Yeah. Can you?
Shut up, can you? Let them play cricket. Will you? Let them play cricket.
It's a PG and then PM, you want to play cricket. CRI, CK, cricket. Will you? Will you? Why will you? Will you?
Okay, my auxiliary verb, conscious. Each subject of auxiliary verb, conscious. We can use that question. Cool. Does he go there? Wouldn't he?
It go there. It go there. H-E-D. Go. Go there. In the T-I there. Yeah.
longer prudent. Okay. Next. Let's have a picnic, shall we? Let's go out for a walk, shall we? Let's have a picnic. If let's, we can use subject in the direction. Oi. Let's have a picnic. Let's have a picnic, shall we? That's it. Wait a minute. Oi. Let's have a picnic, shall we? Oi. Let's go out for a walk, shall we? Yes. Many feet as yet. Go out.
Call me.
Thank you.